يا نفس إن لم تظفري لا تجزعي.
Sheikh, another question is that you talked about the sabr. Please give us the practical way how we can actually gain and acquire sabr.
Yeah. Okay. Simply, look, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, لَيْسَ الشَّدِيدُ بِالصُّرْعَةِ إِنَّمَا الشَّدِيدُ الَّذِي يَمْلِكُ نَفْسَهُ عِنْدَ الْغَضَبِ. The strong person is not the one who beats everyone up. Yeah? Is not the one who is physically strong. The strong person is the one who controls himself when he is what? Angry. When he or she, okay, they are angry. Now, see, train yourself to control yourself. Okay, gain self-control. This needs the training. Moreover, let me give you some hints. Don't go with your desires all the time. Yeah? Please listen to this, young people especially. Don't go with your desires all the time. And then always think before you act. One of our big problems is we do what we like, not we do what is right. We do what we like. What should we do?
What is right?
We should do what is right. Okay? This is another thing. Think before you do. Sometimes, brothers, yeah, do something that you find it difficult. It's not harmful, but do it just because it is difficult in order to train yourself to what? Gain self-control. I like this food. Yeah? I like it. It is in front of me. I don't want to eat it. Why? Just to gain self-control. Okay? Sometimes, you know, in England and here, the weather is what? Cold. Yeah? And in England, sometimes it is freezing. If you have a shower, it has to be warm at least. Sometimes, I take a cold shower, yeah, just why? Because I want what? To continue on this self-control, doing against what I like. Brothers, always send positive messages to yourself. I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. They say the worst enemy of the human being is who? Is himself. You can't do it, you can't do it, you can't do it. No, I can do it, I can do it, I can do it. Okay? And another important quality, yeah? Again, I can map all what I have mentioned to the seven qualities that I mentioned to you, brothers. Yeah? One important thing is be with those who have self-control.